No, I'm not gonna say a word about, baby, the other night. You weren't right. How you tripped and made a scene that let everybody know that there was a fight between you and I. You tried to embarrass me, but that's alright. And I'll tell you why, 'cause it takes a real
to make up, to compromise, and that's why our love will go on.
As a man,
is my responsibility, ooh, to make sure everything works out for you and me. To be the first one to say sorry, to make up, to compromise, and that's why our love will go on.
Been around the world and hope to find the perfect one. Can I trust you, baby? Oh, 'cause it takes a real man to see the problem and know when not to solve them, to just be there and to stop you care.
As the man is my responsibility, yeah, to make sure everything works out for you and me. To be the first one to say sorry, to make up, to compromise, and that's why. Make sure everything works out for you and me. To be the first one to say sorry, to make up, to compromise, and that's why our love will go on. Our love will go on.
Yeah, baby.
We've been together any kind of weather. Our love will go on.
Sing it along.
You think that they will always be together? Our love.
Let me talk about it. Oh, I'll be the man. I understand I have to be your best friend, and I'm gonna stick it out through the end. Always gonna leave your face with a grin. When I do you like this, baby, and I do you like that, sugar. Let me take you to the next level. I'ma make you say ah, then to the next note ah, then all the way.
And that's why our love will go on.
As a man,
it's my responsibility to make sure everything works out for you and me. To be the first one to say sorry, to make up, to compromise. And that's why our love will go on.
You need a real man. You need a real man. Well, girl, here I am. Just come take my hand.
Girl, listen, I put everything back on myself. You can never do anything to make me stop loving you. Maybe all the blame is on me. See, I'ma do what I gotta do to make this thing last. I can promise you that. See, years ago I learned how to love, even though there was not many people there to show me exactly what to do. And I'ma show you now what I've learned through my experiences.